Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Faras Achir Nawaf, and now I want to show you my website about web to-do list. Yes, this is the web note. Okay, this is the personal list. As you can see, this is the header, like header. There is the writer catatan saya. And this the button for add the card of for note, and then there are three cards. Yes. Okay. This is the title from this is the number from the card. This is the title, and this is the content in card or note. And this the green one is edit button, and the red one is what, delete button. Okay. I just want to show you how to add this, edit and delete. First, if you want to add, just here. Here you can fill the blank input. For example, okay, this. This for the title code card, and this the content or note. For example, okay. If you done the note, just push this for add the card. Okay, there is card, and this button for the edit what in the card. For example, you want to edit this is become and this also this. Just put this hub, and then it will change in the new after you edit it. And this button for delete, just push it. Okay, the card is disappeared. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you find mistake in my website or in my video, I apologize because I'm still learning. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.